All right, let's talk about something huge. You know Google, right? The search engine that's practically synonymous with the internet itself. It's like the internet's giant library, a place where you can find almost anything you need. Well, imagine if that library suddenly got a super intelligent librarian, one that knows exactly what you're looking for, sometimes even before you do. That's kind of what's happening right now, thanks to artificial intelligence, or AI. It's like giving the internet a brain. AI is stepping into the search world and it's doing a cannonball. It's making a big splash, changing everything we know about searching. For years, searching has been about typing in keywords and scrolling through a list of blue links. It's been functional, but not always intuitive. But AI is promising something different, something more. It's about making search smarter, more conversational, and more human-like. Think about having a conversation with your search engine, asking it to plan a trip or explain a tricky science concept. It's like having a knowledgeable friend at your fingertips. This isn't science fiction anymore, it's becoming our reality. The future is here, and it's incredibly exciting. The way we interact with information is about to undergo a massive transformation, and Google is right at the forefront. They're leading the charge into this new era. AI in search aims to understand not just the words you type, but the actual meaning and intent behind them. It's about context, not just content. This means search results could become incredibly personalized and deeply insightful. Imagine getting exactly what you need, tailored, just for you. We're talking about a future where search is less about finding documents and more about discovering knowledge. It's a shift from information retrieval to knowledge discovery. Websites, bloggers, news organizations, they're all going to feel the ripples of this AI wave. The entire digital landscape is set to evolve. So buckle up, because Google is rolling out something that promises to redefine what it means to search, and it's called AI mode. It's a game changer. It's a whole new ball game, people. Get ready for the future of search. Google's super smart search. It's called AI mode, and it's Google's brand new way of doing search. Think of it as a super-powered version of the Google search you already know, but now it's infused with serious AI smarts. It's designed to be chat-based and conversational. This means you can ask it long, complicated questions, and it will try to give you an expert-level answer. AI mode officially made its grand entrance in May 2025. Starting May 20th, 2025, it began rolling out to all users in the United States. The goal here is to completely revolutionize how we interact with information online. Imagine you're trying to understand something really complex. Instead of sifting through dozens of articles, AI mode aims to synthesize information for you, presenting it in a clear, understandable way. You can ask follow-up questions, dive deeper into specific aspects, and really have a dialogue with the search engine. This is a fundamental shift in how Google sees its role, moving from a simple information retriever to an active information partner. Get ready to start chatting with your search engine, because AI mode is here to stay and change the game. With AI mode, Google aims to make search more intuitive and personalized. It's not just about finding information, it's about understanding it in a way that's tailored to you. So, whether you're a student, a professional, or just curious, AI mode is designed to make your search experience smarter and more engaging. One of the coolest things about AI mode is its agentic capabilities. That's a fancy way of saying it can do stuff for you, like a helpful assistant. This feature is part of something Google has been working on called Project Mariner. The idea is that AI mode can handle some of the tedious grunt work that often comes with planning or organizing things online. It's like having a personal concierge who can take care of the little details so you don't have to. So, what kind of tasks are we talking about? Well, for starters, AI mode can help you find event tickets. It can also assist with making restaurant reservations or even scheduling local appointments. To make this happen, Google is teaming up with some big names. Initial collaborations include companies like Ticketmaster and StubHub for tickets, Reezy for restaurant bookings, and Vagaro for scheduling appointments. The AI can operate behind the scenes, searching, comparing, and organizing options for you. Once it has gathered the information, it will present you with a summary of choices and quick links to finalize things. Pretty amazing, right? The heart of AI mode truly lies in its ability to have a conversation with you. It's not just about you typing in keywords and getting a list of links anymore. Now you can ask follow-up questions, just like you would if you were talking to a person. AI mode is designed to remember the context of your conversation, so it understands what you're talking about as you go deeper. This makes the whole process of finding information feel much more natural and interactive. Imagine you're trying to plan a really complicated vacation. Maybe you want to visit three different countries in 2 weeks, on a specific budget, and you have particular interests like hiking and museums. AI mode can even take a really complex question and intelligently split it into multiple smaller queries behind the scenes to gather all the necessary information. This ability to provide comprehensive answers is a key feature. It's about transforming search from a simple tool into a knowledgeable partner in your quest for knowledge. The brains behind it all: Gemini and AI Overviews. The power behind this new search experience comes from a custom version of Google's very own Gemini 2.5 model. Gemini is Google's family of advanced AI models, and they are incredibly capable. Think of Gemini 2.5 as the super intelligent engine driving AI mode. AI mode builds upon earlier AI features that Google has been developing and testing. You might have heard of AI Overviews, which Google launched back in 2024. AI Overviews also use Google's Gemini chatbot technology. Their job is to summarize web content by looking at the top 100 search results for a given query. AI mode takes this concept much further, making it more interactive, more conversational, and more capable of handling even more complex requests. Publishers, traffic troubles and money worries. While AI mode sounds incredibly cool for us users, it's causing some serious jitters for the people who create all that content on the internet, the publishers, bloggers, and website owners. One of the biggest concerns is that AI mode might lead to a significant reduction in click-through rates to their websites. If Google gives you a comprehensive answer directly on the search results page, you might not need to click on any of the links to visit the original websites. Some reports have indicated that websites with high AI query coverage have already seen an average traffic drop of around 30%. For many publishers, website traffic is their lifeblood. If that traffic dries up because users are getting their answers directly from Google's AI, it could pose a serious threat to their ability to operate. Finding a balance where users get great AI-powered answers while still ensuring that content creators are supported is going to be a major challenge. Who wrote this? Content, credit, and Google's big picture. Another tricky aspect of AI mode is how it handles content attribution. AI mode works by remixing content from various publisher websites. While Google says AI mode often links back to the original sources, the way these citations are presented can vary. Sometimes the links might be prominent, but other times they might be less obvious. If the AI provides a great summary, but the path back to the source is obscured, it further fuels the concerns about traffic reduction for publishers. The way AI mode presents these sources will be crucial in shaping its relationship with content creators. For over a decade, Google has been working to keep users within its own ecosystem for longer periods. AI mode is the next logical step in this evolution, aiming to make Google the primary destination for not just finding, but also consuming and interacting with information. Can we trust it? AI mode, mistakes, and staying safe. A big question with any powerful AI, including the one behind AI mode, is about accuracy. Large language models, which are the foundation of these systems, are amazing, but they are not perfect. They can sometimes make mistakes, misunderstand nuances, or even generate information that sounds plausible, but is actually incorrect. These errors are sometimes called hallucinations. Because AI mode is designed to give expert-level answers, the potential impact of such inaccuracies is something we all need to be aware of. It's important to approach these AI-generated answers with a critical mindset. There have already been examples of inaccuracies noted with the earlier AI overviews and even some early responses from AI mode. Google has also stated that they have been working hard to improve their AI summarizing tools. Ultimately, user trust is key. If people find AI mode consistently helpful and accurate, they will rely on it more. What's next? More AI, more features, more wow. Google isn't stopping with just the current version of AI mode. They have big plans for its future development, aiming to integrate AI even more deeply into their services. At the Google I/O conference in 2025, where AI mode was a star, they also announced exciting future capabilities. For example, there are plans to expand AI mode to include integration with Gmail. Another fascinating development on the horizon is giving AI mode real-time camera access. This could open up a whole new world of search possibilities. Beyond AI mode itself, Google is also innovating in other AI areas. At the same I/O 2025 event, they announced a new tool called Flow, an AI video editing suite. This healthy competition is likely to spur even faster innovation in the AI search space. AI mode, reshaping our digital world. AI mode is set to fundamentally reshape our interactions with Google search and, by extension, with the digital world itself. This transformation is not just about convenience, it's about creating a more seamless and integrated digital experience. The shift from typing keywords and sifting through links to having a conversation with an intelligent agent is a massive leap. This leap signifies a move towards a more natural and human-like interaction with technology. It promises a more intuitive, efficient, and potentially much richer way to find information and get things done. The AI can understand context, remember preferences, and provide personalized responses. Imagine the time saved and the deeper understanding gained when you can simply ask complex questions and receive comprehensive, synthesized answers directly. This could revolutionize how we approach problem solving and learning. The introduction of agentic capabilities, where AI mode can perform tasks like booking tickets or appointments, further blurs the line between a search engine and a personal assistant. This means less time spent on mundane tasks and more time for creativity and innovation. As AI mode becomes more integrated with other services like Gmail and potentially uses real-time camera input, its role as a central intelligent interface to our digital and even physical environment will only grow stronger. This integration could lead to a more cohesive and interconnected digital ecosystem. However, this transformation also brings challenges and questions we've touched upon. Issues of privacy, data security, and ethical use of AI are paramount. The convenience of AI mode must be balanced with an awareness of its limitations and potential pitfalls. Users need to be educated about the responsible use of AI and the importance of maintaining control over their digital lives. The future of search is here, and it's conversational. This new era of digital interaction holds immense potential, but it requires us to navigate it thoughtfully and responsibly. If you enjoyed this, like the video and hit subscribe for more content.